What?
What?
Why, your warm blood, of course, which to wit my foot there. Alright, sub-boss killed again. Yeah.
Yeah. Another sub-boss now. How many... Another sub-boss now. How many sub-boss will it be to an actual real boss?
I don't know.
Seems just full of sub-bosses.
Oh, thank you, young man. Has he left? I'm Mary, I'm the wife of that vampire. Yes, the vampire Audley is my husband. There was a man named Gildy Reyes and a woman, actrice. They made him what he is today. He used to be such a good man. After he became a vampire, my husband started coming after me. And even our son, Henry. Rather than become a vampire, I've taken my thought of taking my own life. The half-crowdly flew Henry behind. Can I ask you a favor, stranger? Would you help my little Henry escape from here? Henry is hiding near the entrance to the garden. If you go out the escape, you could escape by a secret pass through the forest. Please take Henry as far as this path. As a token of my gratitude, I will give you the copper key. The gift for there are demons lurking about the garden. Take care of my son, young stranger. One second.
Okay.
All right. Oh, my sister just walked into the room.
Ow.
Hey, Kite.
Hello.
We're doing the Let's Play right now. And now with you in here, Esper Zero is like really lagging now.
Give me 3 minutes.
Alright.
I don't like being laggy.
Well, you're laggy, so deal with it.
Deal or no deal? I'll choose no deal with it.
Seems to be a contract, but it is too hard to read. So hard to read. Have you ever had a school rebear? Ah, that's it. I thank you dearly. This is important to my business. Forgetting my rudeness. My name is Rignon, yes. I am what you would call a demon. Wait! Wait, I'm not an enemy. My role is to provide useful items for adventurers to the guard castle. Yes, it's safe for a demon to be working, but one needs gold even in hell these days. Yes, sure, I will fade it to meet. Whenever the need arises, use the scroll.
Sound epic.
Dear me, is that the time? We have talked too long and my mouth not even moving. Remember,
whenever they fix this thing up, they need to work on the graphics of the words.
Anyway, let's buy some roast beef. I need the contract. Oh, I could buy a sound card with this.
Sound cards.
I need a sound card.
Yes, you do. Whatever that is, you need one.
Yes. Alright. Let's buy two more. I end up buying... Welcome back.
I just had to watch this video, but I couldn't hear your voice while it was playing.
Now I'm laggier than ever.
Yep.
Yeah, we're already like 10 minutes into the next part of the LP. You know, the LP. I'm LPing right now. I'm commentating.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, whoa, what the?
What?
What just
happened? You don't like us. Mostly you.
One second.
Rain.
Alright.
Everybody.
Yeah, you know you. You're welcome to be part of the LP, like always, man.
But I can't, man.
Why?
Do you know why?
Why?
It's not a robot.
Callus kidnapped a nuclear missile from France, man.
He's okay, well, that doesn't make sense.
World War III, man.
You know what? You have a point.
I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm just going to sit here and play Castlevania.
What's going on?
What's going on, man? What's going on?
I'll tell you what's going on, man. I am Harry Tipper, and I'm here to save the world, man.
Okay. Now we got that out of the way.
Save the world. That's good.
Save the cheerleaders, save the world.
Harry Tipper, man, Sella to the rescue.
I'm not gonna do it.
Huh? I just want someone to love. We all want...
No. Sun card. Yeah.
Dude, we have to stop this train before it totally runs over my girlfriend.
What are you playing? And what are you doing? What?
No tickets.
Yeah, so we have Kite that's blabbling nonsense. We have Esper that cannot even speak because he's lagging. And here's me that don't... I'm confused too. You know what? I'm confused. More than you.
I'm lagging.
Hey, Kalos. Did anyone ever tell you have a screw loose?